I believe humans are naturally curious to explore and to extend beyond the boundaries of what we know. So now we also want to discover space and what's out there. IGLUNA is an ESA Lab project to show how universities can work together. And we chose the topic of habitat in ice with the vision of creating this habitat one day in the moon. We are here now at the field campaign in Zermatt. We started in July 17 and we finished July 3rd. It's 2.5 weeks when all the students come together. We have two exhibition sites, one at the Vernissage Backstage Hotel, where we have an art gallery, and we have one up there in the glacier in Klein Matterhorn, in a glacier paradise. And it's really an ice cave where students are testing their technologies and doing their experiments related to this habitat in ice.
We are here in the glacier of Zermatt. And inside the shelter that students from APFL, from the NX section, built during the last semester. The students learned a lot of lessons by doing this. This was very different from our theoretical approach. We are under the glacier, so the temperature is -4 degrees. We have much less space than we have outside at EPFL.
I'm a master's student in robotics with a minor in space technology. So here, programming a robot for extreme environment that might go to the moon, it's like a dream. Our project is called the Growbot Hub project. We designed fully automated systems to grow and collect vegetables on hard conditions.
My role in that project was to design what we call the top level controller. So that's for us the conductor of the whole system.
The carousel is going to turn when the top level controller says that a vegetable is ready to be picked up. And depending on the kind of culture, different kind of movements.
Of course, living in the moon, it's a very technological challenge. Well, there's no water, there's no oxygen, there's no food. Things that we have here on Earth, naturally, they don't exist there. So either we take them or we have to reuse the little resources that are available.
Already going to the glacier and tackling this challenge over here is interesting and crazy, but doing the same thing on the moon, that's a whole other challenge.
So now we are finalizing the first IGLUNA and we're preparing for IGLUNA 2020. We have a call open for projects. It closes on July 21st and we hope to get many projects also from EPFL.